Hey guys, welcome to MarineMax Dallas. I'm Chris Harding, and today we're on a beautiful brand new Sea Ray Sundancer 350 Coupe. So one of my favorite areas on this boat is the swim platform area. So you've got a large swim platform back here to hang out on. So you're coved up, rafted up with your friends. You can hang out back here. You can drop the submersible swim platform in the water. Or you can hang out back here at the gourmet station and grill. So we've got a Kenyan grill. We've got a sink to wash your hands. So cooking, you know, burgers, hot dogs, steaks. You know, it's a great place to hang out. We've got storage down below on both sides, dock lines, fenders, anything else that you want to store in there. Up here, we have a sure shade that extends out from the hardtop. So this boat is a hardtop boat with it being a fully enclosed glass windshield. We have a great seating area here. So, you know, great social setting, full wraparound seating. The captain's seat does spin, so it gives you more seating here. Cockpit TV, so you can hang out, watch the games on. Spin the seat back around as we come to the helm. This boat is a twin engine boat, so we do have the joystick over here. So you've got joystick docking, you've got skyhook, which is your virtual anchor. Makes it easier to wait in line to get that gas or get to a slip at the dock. All aluminum toggle switches that are LED lit. This one does come with a touchscreen Raymarine in the dash. We've got fish finder, we've got GPS. Everything is inside of here for you. This boat also is equipped with the Fotiq all the way throughout the cockpit and on into the platform. Makes it nice. The teak table in the seating area drops down, so you can drop that down. You can put a couple of cushions on top of it and completely fill in that area to make a really nice sun pad. As we make our way down into the cabin, this boat has a lot of room in the cabin. One of the really nice things about the 350 is that the bed is already built. It's not like some of the other models that you'll see out on the market where you've got to take the table and drop it. It's already got the bed ready to go. The couch here actually slides out, gives you another bed for another couple of people. Really nice galley with two burner stovetop, refrigerator, microwave, plenty of storage in here. Really nice drawers that slide in and out, making it easy. Of course, your sink. Aft berth, so you've got another area back there to sleep, two more people. There's also a nice couch back there. Cool thing about this this head is it is a full head with a separate stand-up shower. So you've got your toilet, you've got your sink, and then you've got a nice stand-up shower on the side. Hey guys, thanks for joining me on this 350 Sundancer. Again, my name is Chris Harding. We'd love for you to visit us online at marinemax.com. Look through all of our boats, look through this boat. We have plenty of pictures online. We'd really like for you to stop by the store and allow us to walk you through the boat, show you the bow, and show you some really cool little things about the boat. Give us a call at 972-436-9979 or stop by the store. Thanks, and we'll talk to you soon.